Sam a lot when he first came out, but I haven't really played much since he's gotten nerfed, so we'll see how this goes. I will need a few warm-up games because it's been a while, not gonna lie. So we're gonna see how this goes here. That's not a goal. That is the most fraudulent goal ever. How is that a goal? I got a star player, but how is that a goal? That, like, I see goals that, like, cross the whole entire goal line, but, like, the smallest cubic inch doesn't cross, and it's not a goal. But that's a goal, really. That's BS. That is not a goal. I'll die on that hill. That is not a goal. Alright. Well, let's see how this game goes here. Because you didn't have a wide open goal. But let's see. Alright. Let's see. Our melody is actually the worst melody to ever touch the game, unfortunately. But that's crazy. I wish we had a halfway decent melody. My melody is actually the worst melody I think any random could ever be. I've seen, like, better melodies that, like, were Legally Blind. I'm just gonna go for a KD boost. Alright, well, shout out to my melody. What was that, like, 1 for 7 KD? 3 for 6. And 2 for 6, so, like I said, bots, but hopefully we can some teammates with GG. I don't know why Willow refused to use Super that game. But we get the dub finally over 2 on the Willow, by the way. I'm not sure why she didn't want to use her Super. First victory, actually. Should have had, like, at least one more, but fortunately got robbed. But let's see, getting into this next game now. Oh, I think we're going against the Willow. We just had our team. She's going to use her Super on us, though, ironically enough. Willing to bet. Let's see. I'm just going to go in really aggro here. Oh, no. Okay. They should finish the Mortis. Since she did not want to use her Super the last game, I'm going to assume she's not going to use her Super this game. Oh, great, of course. How did he hit us with that? I'm not really too worried about the court here. I'm going to be able to respawn in. Can we get this take down? Nice. Can we get the Super pass? Nice. There we go. All right. So, first goal. Power mode, third party. Actually, chronically ill. That is insane. Third party by that. What's it called? Low power mode is insane. That was probably the best third party I think I've ever seen in my life. Alright. We're fine though. I think. We should be able to get the takedown there. We do go down, but it's fine. Man, that was probably like the biggest third party I think I've ever seen by a low power mode in any of my videos, but let's see. We can't really use Super here, but we can push up into his court if he gets a little too aggro like that. Luckily, their Mortis is a bot, so that is very good for us. However, we're going to win this game. Super, she used it at the very end on the stew in like the most irrelevant time, so had a good feeling we were gonna be able to push up into that Willow without any consequences. However, let's get into our fifth game now and see how we do. We have a fake Leon there. I'm just gonna super that. Should be able to score this. Nice. Alright, so first goal. Actually a bot, I'm not even gonna lie. He's just like the stereotypical Edgar that you get in a game, just jumping in, but like not even close to his jump, it just gets fried. Let's see, we're gonna be able to get this takedown here. Oh, I guess not. Rigged game, by the way. Extremely rigged game. 18 HP, and the gadget didn't pull him. But question of the day. Can we get this take down here? Nice. Can our Charlie score? GG. Alright, so we are on a 3-game win streak now, which is really good. Hopefully we can keep it going. We've got a Brock and a Lou on our team. They have a Lou as well. Going against Lou is probably not the best for us. We are going to get frozen a lot. But hopefully we can steer away from that matchup. Let's try and just dodge around here. We are dodging pretty well. Can we get the finish? Oh, nice. Oh, I went for the trick shot. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's just go around. Try and distract that Lou for a little bit. We didn't have anything for our super. Alright. Our Lou should try and actually grab the ball. I don't know if he's like, forgetting how that works. Usually he like, touch it and it grabs, but unfortunately we cannot move. We're just unlocked, I guess, on one block. That's really unlucky. You're not good. You're just lucky I got RNG'd to death by this one block right here. That's really RNG unlucky. Alright. This max is like so predictable. It's actually sad. Free goal. Alright, so if we don't get RNG'd by a box, we might actually do well here. Lou does have Hyper Charge and Super.